Right, so if you watched our previous video, you know we were out float fishing and Tom was dead baiting for pike. This is a new video, obviously. We've just packed away the bivvies, gonna shut the GoPros on. We've got about 3 or 4 hours this morning, so we're just gonna grab the lure rods and make our way around the lake, have a couple of chucks on each swim and see what we can pull out. Okay, so there we go. That's the end of the lure fishing video. Thanks for watching. Wasn't all bad. I only managed the one little jack pike, but wasn't a blank, so I'm happy with that. Hopefully as the weather warms up a bit more, the pike will be a bit more on the feed. They're spawning at the moment, so it's always difficult. But yeah, I didn't blank, had a little jack, so I'm happy with that. Nice day, nice couple of hours out lure fishing. Thanks for watching. If you haven't already entered our giveaway, it's very near the end date now, so if you can pop over to find the video, it's about the third or fourth one down, I think you'll find. Make sure you enter that, because there's a chance you can win a £20 gift voucher for Angling Direct. Everybody needs £20 off from Fisher Tackle. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see you next time.